Pull it. Landing.
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He waits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Kill me is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak. Too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left?
Hey there, sleepyhead.
Then what do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. It's all rotten. But how? Would have taken years for it to get this bad. Son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. He's just the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of woods, so we can chat man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the kid, bruh. He'll see soon enough. And keep the mud close, or it'll wake him up.
Heal! Stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog.
Ellis. I know you're there. I know. Careful now, Ellis. Your little flashlight won't help you here. Oh, but don't worry. I won't leave you alone out there.
I don't need your help.
Oh, don't be like that. Look around. I left you a sign.
What?
A sign. Look for it. Go where it leads.
Leave him alone, you son of a bitch!
One more step and I'll see you. Stop! Don't move an inch. Turn left, Ellis. Now stop. Stop! Don't move an inch. Now stop. Stop fooling around. Turn to the right. To the right, Ellis.
Hey. I want to ask you something.
Be quiet. Do as I say. Stop. Don't move an inch. Yeah, that's it. Now walk forward. What are you waiting for? Go. To the right, Ellis. Almost there. Slightly to the left. Ellis. Don't you understand? The more you misbehave, the more the boy will suffer. Or maybe you enjoy hearing him scream. In that case...
Help me!
Oh, see? It's so much easier when you play along.
You sadistic fucking coward! Good job, Ellis.
I'll take the camera for you, Ellis.
Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly, freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail, do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
No.
Stop fooling around, Ellis. Too close, Ellis. Too close. What do you see there, Ellis? One more step and I'll see.
Tracks end here. Found the stag. It's dead. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
Not quite. There is one more thing. Now this one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mutt sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
Ow! The only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Bullet! Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Thank you.
on, boy. Check it out. It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I meant to do that.
Tell me, Ellis, how does it feel to rely on someone who killed your friend? And who do you despise more, me or yourself? Powerless.
Keep talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I saved myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kept scratched and bit, but that's all useless. Don't move.
What? Again?
Just stand still, Ellis. You're not listening, Ellis. Me. Fine, so be it. The boy will suffer the consequences. You see, Ellis, you had a choice. You could just do what you were told. But you kicked, scratched, and bit. And for that, you'll pay. Some things are just too big to be defied. We are like birds caught in barbed wire. The more we struggle, the deeper the spikes go. The only way to end your suffering is to surrender.
So your only solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to kill myself?
What you wanted all these years. No, kill the dog. Bury it.
What? No, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it, I could've left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this? This is where you draw the line? A fucking dog?
I should've drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
You brought this on yourself. On the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it! What the? No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet? Bullet! Hold on, boy, I'm coming. Oh God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Don't move. Shh, shh. Shush, 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 shush. Oh, it's gonna be fine. Let me just die.
Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I know, buddy. Just a little further. You'll be all right, buddy. Again. Oh. Were you always this heavy? Another loop. This is hopeless. Together, we're walking out together.
No, fuck! Fuck! You won't break me, you hear me? I won't lose to you!
Whatever you are.
Have you heard what he did?
I wonder what'll stab and kill his wife.
This again. Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
No, like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop!
My Alice.
damn it! Jess? I was at... Jess?
Still struggling, huh?
What did you do with the kid?
The kid? That's what you're worried about? Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you. I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. For everything. If only I could...
If only I hadn't married you. If only I listened...
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis.
What?
You're a murderer and a coward.
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How can I...
something useful. Oh my God.
Get up.
Get this over with. How did I end up back here? Jesus! That one was different. The light just made it angry. Come on, work! Say, somebody there. Anybody.
All right, here we go. Now...
Peter.
How many years has it been? 4. I left it quiet. The light.
Did anyone hear me?
The light.
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Sheriff.